Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, we're going to cook turkey thigh using Instant Pot. It's delicious and it's healthy and it's a low carb recipe. So here, let's start by seasoning the thigh with salt and pepper. After 30 minutes of cooking, let it rest 15 to 20 minutes naturally released before opening the lid.
Look at that! Take out the turkey thigh and transfer it into a serving plate. That's so good. Yummy.